Highlights from today's Jeremy Hunt budget for property investors. A quick snapshot. So, multiple dwelling relief has been abolished, which we have used in the past when we bought a site with either planning or permitted development rights for multiple units. So you're buying either a block of flats under one freehold possibly, or a site which we did in working in with permitted development rights for 9 units, and so on and so forth. So that has actually been abolished. So obviously it's not good news for property developers, but there you go. Number two, this capital gains tax threshold has been reduced to 24%. So every time you sold a property, you'd pay 28% from the profit towards capital gains tax, which has now been reduced to 24%. So that's good news. They're encouraging more people to sell, and hopefully they will get more in terms of the volume that they generate from as a result of this 4% giveaway. The other sort of unrelated tax reliefs or other property-related budget changes are that the non-dom status has been abolished. So currently, if you are a non-dom and if you move in from a foreign country, you will have 4 years where you won't be taxed on your sort of income from other outside sources outside the UK. But then after 4 years, you then become like a resident and you pay resident tax thresholds. VAT thresholds have been increased from 85 to 90,000. So we're hoping that some of the businesses that were charging you VAT won't be charging you VAT going forward. So there'll be a small change to the property investors from that point of view. And holiday lens tax relief has been scrapped. So that's not good news for property investors either. So those are the key highlights that we have found at the moment. But yeah, let's look into more detail as the days and weeks to come.